back, Dad.
All right. Girls, remember to stay hydrated.
Okay? Yep. Love you.
Okay. Love you too, Ron.
What happened?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You didn't have to hide it from me. I'm only trying to protect you, baby. If anything worse could happen to you, I don't know how I could forgive myself.
You don't have to protect me from dance, Dad.
It's not just dance, Ronnie. It's your health. If you had just told me and we could talk about it.
I tried to tell you. Right after Mom died, I told you that I wanted to find classes somewhere else, and you said we'd talk about it. We never did. Then, when I asked to see some of her dance stuff, you said you didn't want to get out. And then, when I showed you how I finished the routine we were working on, the first thing you said was that it's time to move on.
Now, you know I didn't mean that, Ronnie.
A great job would have been nice, Dad.
Let me help.
Leave me alone.
Oh, come on. You danced with her.
It's really her. I saw Mom, and she wants me to dance with her. How could you keep that hidden from me for all these years?
Where is it? Where is the box, Ronnie?
In my room.
There is evil in this box. You must never open it again.
But Mom...
That isn't your mother. It took her from us.
But you wanted to keep Mom around. I won't open it.